welcome back to the channel. On this video, we're going to go for another ride down the highway. And with me is my buddy Keith one more time. How are you doing, Keith?
Pretty good, Mark.
And again, Keith is going to ride almost his bike, the Ariel Rider Grizzly. And I'm going to ride on the Lyric Graffiti. So without further ado,
let's go.
Let's go for it. Keith, you'll lead the way. I gotta turn myself on here.
You're talking about the bike, right?
Yeah, the bike, yeah. Here we go.
All right, let's go.
Another beautiful day.
No, you're totally fine. You're good. The poor lady was apologizing.
Yeah. Maybe she was apologizing because you don't have a bad leg. You already had your accident, tell her. You've reached your quota for the year. You're only allowed one accident a year.
Well, I gotta be careful. You know that other person that controls the bank account?
Yeah.
They might not let me get this.
Yeah.
So I got your book here.
Yeah. There may be a freeze on the account.
Thank you.
You know, you just can't beat cruising on these in the summertime like this.
Oh yeah,
it's fun. It's awesome. What kind of bike did he have? That looked like a pretty nice bike too.
Yeah, you saw that, right?
Yeah. Another time you should go up that with the Grizzly.
You want to give it a shot?
I'll let you do it. I'll watch you from here. All you right. Want to try it?
Yeah, I can do it.
All right. That is a monster.
Here we go.
There he goes, going up that massive hill on the Ariel Rider Grizzly. No problem. No. Did it bog down on you at all or no?
What's that?
Did it bog down at all or did it just go right up?
No, it got to about 17 miles an hour and didn't really, you know, I kind of ran out of room.
Yeah.
Another thing, you still have to, you know, worry about that front tire because it feels like it's like bouncing a little bit. And if it loses traction or gets the weight off of there, you know,
right.
You're risking falling still.
I mean, you're not going to encounter very many hills like that.
No,
that's steep.
That's a San Francisco hill.
Yeah.
Downtown
just
Seattle.
Not as long.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have some doozers here. Of course, you're not going to deliberately go on those, but if you encounter them and have no choice.
Oh, this thing's not a. Yeah, no problem.
Yeah. You forgot it was on.
Yeah.
Accident waiting.
Scares you.
Accident waiting to happen. Yeah, that I've had that happen before where I didn't know I had it still on. I forgot. And wakes you up in a hurry. Yeah.
Well, somebody like Sierra, I wouldn't even let her ride this bike.
No. Yeah.
I'd probably put tape around the switch so she wouldn't even accidentally hit it.
Now, will we make this light? Because it's pretty short sometimes.
Yeah. We've gone through plenty of yellow lights before.
Well, that's when you might want to kick the other motor in.
Yeah.
If you want quick acceleration, that's when that second motor comes in handy, right?
Yep. Oh, yeah.
It's not something you're going to use all the time, but if you need it, it's there, which is nice.
Yep.
That extra gear, you know, kind of deal.
Can you imagine if that thing had dual motors? That'd be insane. Because when you think about the much wheel spin this thing has, I mean, it wouldn't be worth getting something more powerful.
No, I know. All right, thanks for joining me again, Keith.
All right, Mark.
And that's going to do it for another video here on the channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and thank you very much for doing that. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit that notification bell and you'll be notified. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining me for this video. And until next time.